Go ahead, Bridge. Great, thank you, Bridge. Deck nav.
Nav deck, go ahead.
500 meters. Pyrosomes in the water column. Siphonophores. No squid though. All stations, captain on the bridge, will proceed on radio, currently at 120 meters.
All copied on deck. Control van, deck.
Go ahead, deck.
It's 120, correct?
Currently 95 meters.
We're at 95.
And deck confirming we're at 0.3 knots currently.
Alright, perfect.
Five, 6 meters. Deck now, 5-0 meters. I'll stop.
Taking control here.
Gotta say that.
Coming up.
Okay.
Near horizontal? Yeah.
Fish. There it goes. So the slurp pose magnet got covered by the whale bones? Or was it attached somewhere else and is no longer?
He had it stuck to the side of the box, so it doesn't stay put.
Yeah.
Can you tell them to hold on the winch for a minute?
Yeah. Deck van, all stop on the winch. You're just trying to get lined up again?
Yeah. Keeps wanting to fall off to the starboard side. Back right up.
Seems to be making more progress on laterals.
Yeah.
Why are we having Argus depth readout as 55 on Grafana and 30 on the winch?
Maybe this is hung. What is it? What does it really say? Oh, you turned it off. Did you? No, you didn't turn it off. Did you turn the peril off?
I did.
Oh, turn that back on. Yeah, we gotta have that. We don't get depth.
Peril's on.
Yeah, you're gonna wanna turn that off.
Okay, 35.
Dang it. Really wants to go to the starboard side big time. The ship's still moving at 0.3?
Ship's moving 0.3, yep.
Alright, just tell them to come up.
Okay, roger. Deck fan, we can proceed on the winch.
Nautilus bridge, Nautilus deck.
Go ahead.
Yeah, we're about to recover Atlanta and Hercules. Permission to proceed.
Charlie to recover.
Yeah.
Just tell them it's going to come up to the starboard side.
Yeah. Deck van, Herc will be coming up on the starboard side.
It's thrusting over there.
Okay, yeah. I'll copy.
Can you?
Yeah.
Yeah. Can we do something different?
You want to do a step over?
Well, I see that we're thrusting.
Yeah.
That way.
So just reducing thrust.
We're not. Tell them to hold again and get the ship squared away.
Okay. Deck van, can we hold on the winch again while we get set up with Herc?
Roger.
Okay.
You need to do something different. We're hard over to starboard.
Okay, so you want to step this way with the ship?
Yeah.
Okay. Like 150?
Yeah.
Bridge nav, can we do a 20 meter step 150?
You want us to stop vessel and make this step?
We're hard over to the. Herc is hard over to the starboard
side. Not two operations
side.
Simultaneously.
Bridge, Herc is currently hard over to the starboard side. We're not able to line it up with the ship. So yeah, we'll have to go into DP to do that. Are you sure you want to do that, or you want to move?
I don't want to yeah. come up with the tether underneath the corner of the A-frame, and that's
yeah.
the way it's looking right now.
So we could also increase speed.
Yeah.
Yeah, right. Control van.
Something different.
Deck, I have eyes on Herc now.
Copy that. Bridge, let's disregard the step and try streaming ahead 0.4 knots.
Okay, roger.
Yeah. I just didn't want it getting underneath the corner of the A-frame, so, you know. Yeah, well.
Is the current any better on the surface? Are you still?
It went down a little bit.
Okay.
Yeah, I can't. I think backing up is my best strategy, and so we need to be going ahead.
We're going ahead. Gonna go up to 0.5.
Well, we haven't really gotten going yet.
No, we're at 0.3 still.
Getting hot in here. Yeah, this is better.
Okay.
See all the wash over there?
Yeah.
I mean, it's like, you don't have to be a brain surgeon to know what's going on there.
Control van deck.
Go ahead, deck.
Yeah, I have eyes on Herc. It's in between the A-frame, but it's quite close to the vessel. I would say about 10 meters just off the stern.
Copy that.
I just lost nav too.
Okay, so.
All right, it's drifting back to starboard now again.
Okay.
All right.
Can you see it? I can't see it.
No.
Okay.
It's behind the banana crane.
Roger. Okay. You want to go 0.5? No. Where are we coming up? Okay. Now we're coming up.
Yeah. So backing up gets me centered up, but I get too far.
Yeah.
Close to the ship. The big sloshy thing is the back of the ship. I think we're looking better.
Yeah, and we're coming up to 0.4.
Well, the problem is if I just drive ahead, it'll fall out to the starboard. So, like the lateral's not doing it. If I back up, I can get over there, but
yeah.
then I'm.
But then
yeah. So, yeah, I think more speed is the solution to the problem.
You want to come up to 0.5?
We're sort of stalled out in our progress here. I don't know. Can you see it back there yet?
Still don't see jet wash pushing out the
yeah.
port side.
But are we getting, it looks like we're getting closer to lined up here. Are we there yet? Okay. You want to have them start winching up?
Coming back up?
Okay.
Okay. Yeah. Deck nav, we can proceed on the winch.
Copy that. Coming up on the winch. Just confirm, what's our speed ahead now?
We requested 0.4. It looks like it's 0.25 right now.
Oh. All right. All good.
Not sure why we're dropping down.
Are we dropping down?
Yeah. Now we're coming back up.
He's goofing around up there. That's what's happening.
Meters.
All right, we're all good.
Great.
All right, all stations, I've eyes on Herc. Eyes on Atlanta, sorry.
Also eyes on Herc. Goalposts.
Depends on your angle of parallax, but yeah.
That's true.
Yeah, we're still struggling. It wants to go starboard still.
Yeah.
Okay, hooked onto Atlanta, recovering Atlanta.
Copy.
All stations, there's a turn in the tether. We need to take the line off the crane and pass it under.
Copy.
Okay, connected to Herc, starting recovery.
Copy. Deck van, we're full lateral trying to go over to the port side, but not making a lot of progress.
Okay, I'll copy. Control van, deck.
Go ahead, deck.
Yeah, do you want me to stop even in the crane, give a bit of leash so Robert can just fly ahead now?
Would you like that, to stop the crane? That's affirmative, deck.
Okay, I'm happy to start recovering there again now, even if that's okay.
Van can proceed as well.
Alright, even in on Herc.
Copy. That worked out.
Control van deck, if you could pass on to the pilot that he can leave the motor hot if he wants until he's over the handrails.
What? Deck, can you repeat?
Tell the pilot if he wants to leave the motor hot until he's over the handrails, he can do that.
Motor hot over the handrails. Do you want that or no? will you be proceeding motor hot or no? Okay. Copy that, Doc.
Hi, that's Herc under the green, no, come up. Okay, that's Herc coming out of the water. Control van, can we disable thrusters, please?
Disabled. Power secure.
Secure. I'll copy.